Flupentixol, Wikipedia Audio. Flupentixol, also known as flupenthixol, marketed under brand names such as Dipixol and Fluoxetine, is a typical antipsychotic drug of the thioxanthine class. It was introduced in 1965 by Lundbeck. In addition to single drug preparations, it is also available as flupentixol/melatracin, a combination product containing both melatracin and flupentixol. Flupentixol is not approved for use in the United States. It is, however, approved for use in the UK, Australia, Canada, Russian Federation, South Africa, New Zealand, Philippines, and various other countries. Flupentixol's main use is as a long-acting injection given once in every 2 or 3 weeks to individuals with schizophrenia who have poor compliance with medication and suffer frequent relapses of illness, though it is also commonly given as a tablet. There, however, is little evidence to support its use for this indication. Flupentixol is also used in low doses as an antidepressant. There is tentative evidence that it reduces the rate of deliberate self-harm among those who self-harm repeatedly. Medical uses. Adverse effect incidence. It should not be used concomitantly with medications known to prolong the QTC interval, as this may lead to an increased risk of QTC interval prolongation. Neither should it be given concurrently with lithium, as it may increase the risk of lithium toxicity and neuroleptic malignant syndrome. It should not be given concurrently with other antipsychotics due to the potential for this to increase the risk of side effects, especially neurological side effects such as neuroleptic malignant syndrome. It should be avoided in patients on CNS depressants such as opioids, alcohol, and barbiturates. Pheochromocytoma, prolactin-dependent tumors such as pituitary prolactinomas and breast cancer, long QT syndrome, coma, circulatory collapse, subcortical brain damage, blood dyscrasia, Parkinson's disease, dementia with Lewy bodies. It should not be given in the following disease states. Binding profile. Acronyms used: HFC human frontal cortex receptor, MB mouse brain receptor, RC cloned rat receptor. Its antipsychotic effects are likely caused by D2N/or 5-HT2A antagonism, whereas its antidepressant effects at lower doses may be mediated by preferential D2/D3 autoreceptor blockade, resulting in increased postsynaptic activation. Adverse effects. Interactions. Contraindications. Pharmacology.